into it right off the bat here at Rogers Place tonight. Loud and clear, the Let's Go Oilers chance. Here's a chance and a goal from Riley Smith. And for the first time in this series, the Vegas Golden Knights strike first.
Buries this one from the slot, and then Stuart Skinner puts it around the wall. Good pinch down by Carlson. And this puck right out to Smith in the slot. He wastes little time on the one-timer. This is just a heads-up play. It was a play trying to go to a partner in the middle of the ice in a 50-50 battle, and it just kind of gets chopped right to Smith.
Picked up by Evander Kane. Kane making a move near his net dangerously, but he succeeded, and now it's Kulak on the attack. Pass over to McDavid. He shoots. He scores! What a response from the Oilers captain. This game is tied the first minute.
Buckle up. It just might be one of those nights. Quick goal by the Vegas Golden Knights. The first time they scored first. And it's the response by Edmonton. And we've seen that throughout these playoffs and throughout this series. Teams that respond after a goal against it. It's Connor McDavid. Uses the screen to McNabb. Puts it right through his legs. And beats Hill on the far side with that wrister just up over top of the pad.
Barbashev now moving into Marchessault. Vegas on the attack. Jack Eichel moving in. Rashad. Skinner didn't know where it went. Rebound off the side of the net. Golden Knights coming oh so close.
And then a great chance here. This puck bobbles around right in front of Stuart Skinner. He's got to stand his ground. I have no idea how that didn't go in. Maybe off the butt end of the stick and then off the post. Watch this again. Nope, just directly into the bar.
What a start to game six. Here comes Warren Fogle, flipping the puck forward, racing to it. McLeod leaving it there for Jared Brian. Pass it back. They score! Warren Fogle!
Chip in charge. Get a puck in behind. Win a battle on the forecheck. Exactly what happens here. The speed of McLeod. And a heads-up play by Derek Ryan on the backhand to find Fogle, who drives himself to the net. Get there at the right time, be ready for it. That's exactly what he does. And he buries this one past Hill. Great job to put a puck in behind. The speed of McLeod is what turns this puck over.
Here's CeCe. Advancing, picked up by Draisaitl. He hands it off. Nugent Hopkins, a lead to the net. Not sharp angle shot on the far side. Aiden Hill got just enough.
Have kind of been able to switch that around and find their game. And here's a good shot by Nugent Hopkins.
As we've gone past the midway mark of the first period, William Carrier driving hard to the net. Wraparound attempt and a good stop from Skinner. He got his right pad in the way just in time.
Here's this drive by Carrier. Nice wrap attempt by him. Had 16 goals in the regular season.
Mother's Day to my mom, Sergei Thor, who always sends out the basin to all my Hockey Night colleagues, and to my wife, Suki. Happy Mother's Day.
I appreciate the visin as well. Happy Mother's Day to my mom.
Bukestad using the long reach. Carlson got to it. Riley Smith takes a look. Sharp angle shot. Skinner the save. Another stop from Skinner. Puck still loose. Kulak got it, but the Golden Knights have it again. Here's Nicholas Watt.
Sharp angle. Trying to create that chaos around Stuart Skinner. Good save here. He just kind of bounces it off the pad. Doesn't really know where that shot's going to go. Carlson has a good look.
Back come the Vegas Golden Knights. Marchessault finds Eichel. Eichel waiting now. Jack Eichel controlling. Almost got away. Here's a chance for Marchessault, and he scores! The Vegas Golden Knights have tied it in the second.
Second period, and again, this building really quiet after this shift. Eichel up to the blue line. It's a little poke check by Yamamoto, but it's a quick heads-up play to get the puck to the net quickly. And you're going to see it right here from Theodore. Just zips it down in, goes off a skate, and Marchessault funneling to the net. We just talked about the goals Vegas has scored around the net. Marchessault, all three of his in the series have come right about there, and he ties the game. And Stuart Skinner.
Barbashev tried to slide it. He got it to Eichel. Eichel being tracked by Nurse. Oilers recover. Draisaitl. It's in his skates. Now it's taken over by Barbashev. Over to Martinez. Winding up. Shooting. Skinner the save. And the Golden Knights score. Two straight in the second period. And that's the go-ahead goal from Jonathan Marchessault.
Majority of those battles, Vegas has come out in the second period and gone to work. And here's a forecheck hit by Marchessault. He breaks that puck up, stay in the hunt. Barbashev comes in, wins it. And it's a shot again from far. And it's the Vegas Golden Knights in front. Marchessault right on the doorstep that finds that bouncing puck. And literally in the blue paint, taps it home off the shoulder. That's a good save on the blast by Stuart Skinner. Goes up over top. And Marchessault bangs it home for the lead.
Dreisaitl wins it. Evan Bouchard to Nugent Hopkins to McDavid. Pass in front. Bouchard. Dreisaitl stop. Still looking for it. Dreisaitl back to McDavid.
And the power play goes to work early on, looking for shots on that. Dreisaitl from an angle. This is a great save by Hill. The first one and the second one.
With Stone Park in front of the net, Eichel takes a look. Pietrangelo shoots. Skinner the save. Rebound right to Marchessault. Marchessault to Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo to Marchessault. Wrister, and he scores! A hat trick for Marchessault in the second period. Has the Vegas Golden Knights up by two.
Goals right around the net, but this time walks in and uses the screen. I believe it does deflect a little bit en route to the net, but beats Stuart Skinner on the glove hand side for Pietrangelo. Head up the hallway, zips it right across, gives Marchessault some time to walk in, let that shot go. And here's the angle from the goaltender through the screen. 106 times the Edmonton Oilers have scored two or more goals in a period. This is not out of reach for the highest offensive team in the National Hockey League, but they're going to be up against a stingy defensive Vegas Golden Knights team that's been able to close out games.
Leon Draisaitl starting to wind it up. Here he comes in full flight. Off to McDavid, a pass over. He shoots Hill. A terrific save. Otherwise, it was Jack Eichel in the vicinity. Fogel brings it in. Finds Nugent Hopkins. Fighting for space. Centering pass. A shot and a fabulous stop from Aiden Hill.
Aiden Hill's best game of the series, no question. This shot labeled top shelf, and great job by Hill. Already down just to stay with it and elevate a little bit with the arm. Dreisaitl got tangled up in that shift as well.
McDavid ripped that one, and it ricochets up and out of play.
Watch this shot by McDavid. It'll stop, use the screen in front of Alex Pietrangelo, shaking up on that shift too. I'm not sure if it was a block on one of the shots, but came to the bench with his arm dangling.
Here comes McDavid driving to the net. Backhander stopped by Hill. McDavid diving to get on that puck. It stayed out.
A good, better stick by Marchessault at the last second. Here's that last drive to the net by McDavid.
Bouchard to Dreisaitl. Back to Bouchard. The Booch bomb is blocked by Riley Smith. Bouchard unable to connect with his teammates. Two on one here. Carlson off to the races all alone. He puts it into the gaping net. 5-2 for Vegas.
And then here, this is the goal. Just a great job. The pressure by Smith picked up. Pass to Carlson. He puts it in the wide open net. Make sure he skates right in to bury it and finish this one off with a three-goal lead and 38 seconds on the clock.
It's near the Vegas net, and dying seconds, that's going to do it. The Golden Knights have eliminated the Oilers in six games to advance to the Western Conference Final.